It's the power. Holy bullshit. It's the power of Christ that compels you.
Guilty before the whole human race. It's the Lord who expects you. He who is coming to judge both the living and the dead and the world by fire.